This video is an overview of the option setting of your QuickClean ultrasonic cleaner. Always refer to the appropriate technical documentation for the complete list of instructions, safety alerts, and sequence of procedures before conducting any service or maintenance operations. Your QuickClean comes with a number of different cleaning parameters that can be adjusted to fit your office needs. To access the menu options and scroll through the various settings, press the menu key. Cycle time, power level, degas function, leak frequency, temperature units of measure. All these settings can all be easily adjusted via the menu screen. If no changes are desired, or once the changes have been made, press the menu key to advance to the next option. To leave the menu setting options at any time, press the left arrow button. To save any changes you make in the options menu, simply start a cycle. You must start a cycle prior to turning off the unit or unplugging the unit to store your new settings. I will now walk through the different menu options and how to make changes for each one. Adjusting the cycle time. Your ultrasonic cleaner enables you to adjust the cycle time from 1 minute up to 99 minutes. Your unit has a factory set cycle time of 10 minutes. Press the menu button and the time screen will appear. Use the up-down keys to increase or decrease the cycle time. You will see the time change on the screen as you make adjustments. When the desired cycle time has been reached, press the menu key to move to the next screen. Next is setting the power level. Your ultrasonic comes with the ability to adjust the level of ultrasonic activity. This allows you to tailor the ultrasonic activity to the specific cleaning application. Your ultrasonic is factory set with a power level of 100%. Use the up-down keys to adjust the power level between 70 to 100%. When you've reached the desired power level, use the menu key to move to the next screen. Next is the degas setting. Your ultrasonic unit provides the flexibility to prompt you to run a degas cycle prior to every cycle or only at set times. Your ultrasonic degas function is factory set to off. The off setting means that you will only be prompted to run a degas cycle at the following times: when the unit is powered on, when you change the solution, when the liquid level has fallen below the fill to line. Turning the degas function to on means you will be prompted to run a degas cycle prior to every cycle. Use the on-off keys to set the degas function to your desired setting. When the desired setting has been selected, use the menu key to move to the next screen. Next is setting frequency leap. Frequency leap technology provides more homogeneous ultrasonic activity throughout the whole tank. It uses advanced software and generators to create a pseudo-random leaping action between a wide frequency range, reducing standing waves and improving cleaning action. Your ultrasonic has a factory set leap function of on. The on setting means that frequency leap is automatically offered when the unit is turned on and is recommended for optimal activity. Use the on-off keys to set the leap function. When the desired setting has been selected, use the menu key to move to the next screen. The last setting option is setting the temperature units of measure. Your QuickClean has been factory set with a temperature units of measure of Fahrenheit. You can adjust this setting to reflect Fahrenheit or Celsius readings. Use the up-down keys to set the units of measure. When the desired setting has been selected, press the left arrow key to leave the menu setting options. For more detailed information about how to set options of your ultrasonic, please refer to the QuickClean User Guide. For further support, contact Midmark Support Services at 1-800-MIDMARK.